In this video, we're working on acceleration through crossovers out of a glide. Now, very often when we think acceleration, we think of starting from a stop position, and that is very important. But there's a lot of times in a game where you're gliding around, you're reading and reacting, anticipating, holding your position, and you need to explode.